Between 2000 and 2007.
Between 2000 and 2007.
Between 2000 and 2007, 170 people died.
170 people died.
From domestic violence in Alberta.
At the hands of a loved one in
Alberta.
At
the hands of a loved one in Alberta.
In 2009.
In 2009.
In 2009.
Three women of AUPE.
Three women of AUPE.
Three women of AUPE.
Three women of AUPE
were
died.
Were taken away.
Three women of AUPE died.
When will we receive this
when
message?
When will we receive this
when
message?
When will we receive this message?
Domestic violence hurts us all.
Visit stopdomesticviolence.ca to start a journey of understanding.